was yesterday. I was in a good mood that morning because the day before, I had received a postcard from my friend Carlos in Cochabamba, Bolivia. And it was a beautiful day. I remember that, too. Just a beautiful, normal day in early spring. Who would have thought that this day would change so many people?
April 9th? Oh, no. I completely forgot. I have to cater a breakfast at Arthur's school.
Can I go with you in the van?
Mom! Arthur's crazy dog is staring at me again.
It's only because you're eating so slowly. You're teasing him.
Of yesterday's vocabulary quiz. Not bad overall, or should I say passable, which was a word most of you got wrong. What's that smell?
What's going on?
Hey, I smell smoke.
All right, children, remain calm. Form a line at the front of the class. Okay, class, follow me and don't run. Stay in line, Sue Ellen.